day, my people. Good day, happy as in Doma. The Lake and our followers all over the world. Yeah, when they are okay, when you have a dog, your side chick, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, or whatever you can be able to attribute us to for Yanabom Kebu Kebu TV. And today it's Thursday, the 25th day of April 2024. I don't know. Umule nona Osiomangwa local government area of Abia State, where Dr. Lex Chioma Oti is doing a massive rehabilitation, also revamping, also reconstructing of this all important road. Umule, we are actually consulted during the first administration during the last administration, the first tenor here on Abakare Mchefu. So due to one thing leads to another, and then we took an expansion that time. One thing leads to another, the road collapsed, so many areas fell. So here is a revamping of the system and also rehabilitation of the system. So we're now the folks, so here are the direct level to the Ministry of Works, yes, State Ministry of Works. So here we are today, the district, drainage the blocks, the district, stone base. Couple shape and neighbors, a couple, a major choir, a Miki Maria Ashford, who's a Munich Keshi. So, and it's a very important road. Who's are connected to Ukuapo, connected to Umocham, connected to 20 miles area of Express. So, now a dual carriage length connected to so many places and connected to this side, connected to Fox Road. So, I never today, Simba, Kazun goes in Aga, Anua Wundaba, Anua. Then the report, situation updates, situation report as in they happen. So I never did as you know putting the sub in this part. So one of them is in the construction. So we can have full follow-up of putting the sub here in the city center of Aba, Eyimbakiti. So it's still ongoing. The project is seamless and it's our calling and also it's our passion to make sure that we'll be giving you the right updates from this channel. So you are watching Kebu Kebu TV, wherever you are watching us, wherever you are seeing this video, please always remember to share, react and also comment, because we are here to serve you better. We are here to serve Abias, irrespective of your locality, irrespective of where you are getting our video from. And what I'm asking, remember one in the also behind in Kebu Kebu TV. And you can what any, what if you any, what if one of the any, what if I have name, eh? We are not born with a whole name, eh? So, I don't know about today, can we get a lot of any? After this place, we also be moving to other areas that deserve and also require our attention. So, I'm in December today. I got my better Umule, Mabaraka, reporter, like, because I'm a Numunani, Gamma, Kiwazo, because it's a good one, who can name. No, the working government. The government nothing at all news platform. The government next team. Only if nothing about team, they no situation. So to our brothers, our people, not all over the world, I also want to assure you guys that can they make one they are going to dispute all the drainage. In my old road and they may rehabilitate. So I know some people always talk about cover drainage. You can see that this drainage is very, very filthy. They are going to revamp it, they are going to reconstruct it, and also fix it. Not only fixing it, they are also going to disseed it, and also make the flowing to flow very well. Because yesterday, maybe even now, I'm really an asshole. Most of the culverts are fully blocked due to refuse, one way or the other. So, although there are blocks, there's no movement of the flooding. So, but then with the excessive rain, it happened that in Amriga on our roads. So here, government is in back. Can we get fix here? Because the economic importance of most of these roads that we are looking at is something you cannot afford to talk about. Because only may enhance life, only may enhance, promote and also productivity. Because you can be able to get to wherever you want to get to freely. I won't give a as I'm going to land and marry or no one or going to push through the aga. So you will now about going about with all your heart, going about freely, effortlessly. Ghana. So now, Kebu Kebu, you're watching as in can make quick updates before we hit other areas. And hey, Kechile, Tane Kechia Naga, Yabora Nachapu. So keep watching, keep sharing, keep reacting, keep following, and also keep commenting when necessary. Hope anything you want to give to us as an advice or your own contribution as an Abian is also welcome. Our comment section is open to everybody, all and sundry. It is open so that maybe not always be on the talking side, so that you too can contribute, you too can speak to us, you too can make corrections where necessary. So this is Kebu Kebu TV. So I'm going to show you. So I'm missing in other areas of this Umule Road. Thank you. So I am not Umule Road connected to popular 7 decade. First roads. But I can't use the word 7 decade because na a demolition of 7 decade because it has been sold. So here yeah, part of another place you got the rehabilitation, road rehabilitation. They can one very close to our popular Crunchies fried chicken. So all these places in Ahu before now has been very, very impassable, have been very, very bad. Yeah, so thank God for that. You can see that the drainage and the city to call and the city to lay down on to free, unless one thing can hinge you. Yeah, they are doing it gradually and also scraping off the old start. Yeah, scraping off the old start. Another thing. So now, him labor, a scrap of chassis here, a few is even like a few red mud or one or sharp sand, a few is shy, have a very worst stone base here. After some base, you burn, and that's one I was a collat. Prime more, yes, after some base, a prime more, after prime, it may a collat. After collat, maybe a wire, sharp sand, and they do communicate who do chassis, and he was a rosy ash pattern. So this is just the process. I'm beginning to know the system. I'm beginning to talk about this process because I've been visiting various construction sites. So you this is easy. I'm working with the idea. Nihana Eme. So now Umule Ghana report. Yeah, exactly number 31, Umulebe Redeemed Christian Church of God. That one Umule, and today it's Thursday, the 25th of April 2024. So here I watch on Kebu Kebu TV. I'm gonna show you the and hide the soap and what we stand to get again by feeding our people with the factual, verifiable information. People are knowing another thing fly water to my ear. Emega mass metering na umu labor. I don't know so many meters and a zero in all. And the fire houses, chiniki, look at the logo. 1, 2, 3, 4. You go ahead, all. All are the very, very tall. Fire houses to our people who know abroad, our people. You can arrive in university, but then if you're in a no-go area, you have to think twice. Yeah, fire houses are coming up. You can see tall buildings are coming up. You hardly see unnecessary illegal downstairs lately. Yeah, so. So keep following, keep sharing, keep commenting. Yeah, we keep kebu. I'm mad at Ghana. Yeah, what I go? Yeah, they make one hard to easy. I can. I'm working. You make sure you give them what they need. Required information, as in the sub, as in the drop, anytime, any day. So thank you for the love. Thank you for the support. Students, how are you? Hey. Thank you for your support. Thank you for people that always share our posts. Thank you for people that always follow us. Thank you for everything. Thank you for doing our comments. Thank you for doing our subscribe. You know, name you want to recommend to your people, to your family and friends, to always follow Kebu Kebu TV. Aba Iwole Walking Site, and Aba Nolana Global News, and Aba Netrendy. So what happening, and Kebu Kebu is always around to feed you guys with the information. As they drop. Today we're fresh and very soon I by weekend. And you say about people go as umule make more information. Thank you. And always remember this. And I'm from Kebu Kebu TV. I love you all. or drug or the